Meanwhile, North Korea has given itself a pat on the back for its latest missile launches. The regime's state-run Korean Central Broadcasting Committee said Friday that the projectiles fired the previous day were from its newly developed multiple rocket launcher system. Now, they said the firing was to check the real-time capability of the regime's, quote, super-large multiple rocket launcher system. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un was not present at the test fire, but was said to be very satisfied.